Describe liquefied natural gas and how it might play a role in international geopolitics.
LNG, or liquefied natural gas, being produced in much larger quantities here in the U.S., is now finding its place into a much bigger global market. That being the case, along with other countries that are now producing liquefied natural gas themselves and shipping it, along with new technology to be able to offload those cargoes and bring them ashore in countries that are dependent on natural gas and or are trending towards natural gas, very often moving away from coal or diesel or another type of fuel source, is creating a very large opportunity for both ends of that equation, whether they're the country that's exporting it or the country that's importing it. All that then combined collectively is causing a change, a very big change actually, in the geopolitical situation on a global basis. Meaning countries that were big producers of energy in the past, some of which may have been adversarial politically to the stance of the US, now are finding themselves faced with new suppliers of in this case, LNG, in the marketplace. It's really changing the economic situation in those respective countries. And it's changing the economic opportunities for those that are exporting the gas. So there's really a twofold implication there, one from the economic side and two from the geopolitical side. We also recognize that shale gas, as it's being developed around the world, about 80% of that, or at least some of the assessments that we're seeing at this point, are in countries that have about 30% of the conventional resource. And what that means then is that you have large potential new players coming to the marketplace that could be exporters that in the past were importers. So again, a geopolitical dynamic there that is slowly starting to change the political story around the world and will likely to have very large ramifications going forward.